family fun on the 4th. But before we grab that last hot dog, we find out how long your food can stay safe in the Florida heat. NBC2 puts your barbecue food to the test tonight at 6.